Well, we made it to Freeport, Maine. Anybody know what's here?
The home of L.L. Bean. I mean, the real one.
There are so many things here and I want them all. They're not cheap, let me tell you. But they're great stuff and they last forever.
Maine Hunting Shoe,
$199. I ran out of battery and didn't get to finish inside for you, but you get the idea. L.L. Bean, it's giant. It's three floors and it's got everything that you could ever think of about, oh, that's cute, about outdoors, camping, outerwear, hunting, fishing, all of those things. L.L. Bean, it's a great place to visit.